Golly Dagger! At least I think at least that's how I think of Galfrin anyway. I don't know if he's, that's actually how you're supposed to play him, but that's how I see him played usually. Oh wait, it's my stage. That didn't work. Oh no! God, I thought I could hit him. I thought I could hit them in time. Close match. Jokes aside, Darley's a cool character. She is a pretty cool character. It seems after the game came out, she kind of fell off a bit. Like, I think people tried to get her to work, but I think when people figured that Gendro was just so strong and Tam Tam, they just kind of dropped her. It's kind of a shame. Oh no, I was not close enough. Oh no! That didn't work at all. Freeze! Power of Ice! She's almost like the worst. Yeah, it seems like a lot of people like consider her kind of lower on the tier list. She could use some buffs. I don't know what though. I don't know how you balance this game. I hope it gets so cold you catch the flu. Damn, that's harsh, Rimuru. Oops. Oh, this ain't good. I messed that up. Wait, I might pull this out. Ah, damn. I couldn't get her in time. Make her moves faster? Yeah, that balancing is tricky, because you don't want to make a character too tough, too strong. I did the fucking sweep the blah, blah. Yeah, I did the freaking sweep again. I gotta stop doing that because that's not consistent. It seems to only work on Haomaru. And even then I probably wouldn't do it in real match. Ah, damn, that crosses up. That's crazy. Nice. Ooh, that was close. Sliced her in half! This time I did not make the same mistake. So you're building a boat, huh? I love the breeze flying in your face. Alright, I'm doing one more. We'll do best of five. Best of five. Oh, that actually hits him? Oh no, why did I do that? What? Why does it not work? I gotta stop going for grabs. They don't do as much as I want. Come on. Jump at me one more time. I wanna do the actual anti-air one. Or just a light punch that works. I wish I knew what she was saying there. Because I know she's just like, huh, wasn't that cool? The chance to stun someone and then just take their life in a single blow is pretty tempting. No, I think this is the same guy, because it's the same color scheme. I think this might be the same guy because he did the exact same thing. Damn, he got me good. He read me pretty damn good there. Try Nino. No! That was a good effort, friend, but does not work out. He tried to go for the weapon flip, but he stepped on the ice. How fitting. Alright, time for my super shit! I slipped!
Yeah.
Yeah, he's just this is the same guy. He's just doing the same stuff. Oh, I thought I could hit him. Not this time. Not this time. Can't autopilot like that. Okay, you can autopilot like that, I guess. He was trying to rage art me, but it ran out at just the wrong time. Gotcha! But I still gotta be careful about his. Alright, that was a close one. I was worried there for a second. Alright, I think that's enough for tonight. She's definitely a little weird. Like, she's toolboxy and she's kind of zonery, but not, like, too zonery. And I think it's important to, like, be aware of, like, all the little tools and setup things she has. It's like, you want to, like, bait people and you're throwing out these little icicle things to, like, bait them into doing certain things. But then, like, you also want to, like, make sure you're aware of, like, jumping in or anything like that. She's not a simple kid. I'd say she's definitely intermediate, if not advanced. Probably more on the intermediate side, I'd say. But she's neat. I like the little setups and whatnot. Like people have to respect the. She doesn't have like a full like fully covered Oki like Hanzo does. Like Hanzo just appears wherever they are and then just attacks. But she does have like. She forces people to go certain places, and I think from that. Perspective, she can be pretty strong. Maybe not great. I don't think she's Genjuro top tier. She's not Genjuro, but I think she's perfectly solid.